Okay, we got a quick tip for you. I'm gonna show you how to clean and seed a pepper. You cut the top and the bottom off. Just cut down the pepper like so. And then you just take your knife and you roll the seeds right out of the pepper. So that becomes non-usable, and all of this can be usable. Now you can cut the pepper however you'd like to cut it. But that's a great way to show you how to take out the seeds in the stem.